Hey, this is Deb from ASVAB Tutoring, and in this video, I'll show you how our SIFT prediction test work. So as you know that SIFTs consist of total 7 areas: math skills, reading comprehension, mechanical comprehension, simple drawing, hidden figures, army aviation information, and special perception, okay? So if you know all of those, so then you are ready to take a prediction test in our website or application. So let's take a prediction test and see how it will look like. So this is our prediction test. So let me load a prediction test. So you could see here, this is the prediction test phase, how it look like. So the prediction test in here, you could see we have math skill 30%, reading comprehension 20, mechanical comprehension 30, simple drawing 100%, hidden figures 50, army aviation 40, and special perceptions 25%. Okay, so here are some of the things we need to be very careful with, that the timing. Make sure that you play with good time management, otherwise you cannot finish the test. So there are a lot of things in here. You really don't need to do all of those. Say like simple drawing, there are 100% in 2 minutes. So you are not required to answer all the question, but you need to answer the question, make sure that you get the correct. So that is the whole point. So make sure whatever you do, just do it correctly on simple drawing. For the math skills, so make sure that you read the question and then the answer it, okay? So don't look the answer options or the numbers, okay? But answer option will help you to find out the correct answer. So just do one by one and then do as fast as you can and make sure that they are correct. And also, I highly recommend you to double check your work, okay? For the reading comprehension, let's go down. So the reading comprehension, there are 20 questions. So we recommend you to first read the question and then go back to the paragraph. So that way you could eliminate the wrong answer easily. So that another easy way to find the correct answer is called the process of elimination. So eliminate the answer option that doesn't make any sense. So you could apply that basic concept to get the correct answer for reading comprehension. Same way, do that. The next area we have here is mechanical comprehension, right? So this is like the basic mechanical things that we have in our practice test. So you could practice all of those and get the concept, right? So you could put that. So this is like how many questions? 30 questions in maybe from 15 minutes. So this is another things. They're not like that you want to get 100% correct, but make sure that the one you get, you answered it, get correct, okay? But you could pick all the answer, otherwise you cannot submit the option, okay? So you could do that. The next thing we have is, what do you have next? So simple drawings, right? So this is the thing you could see here. In simple drawing, you have like 5 different options, and which one is different. So you could see like all of them A, B, C, D, and E is D is different. So you have to like be ready to click fast, okay? So so that way, so you could finish all of those. And this is not the thing, it is kind of making decision quickly. So how you could do that, like in a situation comes, you have to take like decision so quickly. So this is the way to evaluate your critical thinking on that particular area. So the next thing we have, let's go down. 34 is like 100. Yeah, so the next area we have here is the hidden figures. So you could see here, there are 5 different options. So each question had 5 figures, right? And you could see like A, B, C, or D. And you need to find out one of those 5 is hidden in that that picture. You have to find out. It could be A, B, C, or D. So that way you know the correct answer, and then you have to answer those. The same way you have to do one by one. You could do that, submit after finish all the stuffs like aviation information and at the end. So the another thing is like a special apperception. So this is kind of the thing like how a airplane look like from cockpit. So you have a display in the cockpit, so you could see how it look like and how it look like from the horizon. So if you study in our in the practice test, all of those in our application and website, you will give you like the exposure how to find out the correct answer and that particular areas. So you could do that when you are done. So then you could submit your final answer, right? So I'm not gonna do that all of those. So let me just go your progress report. So let me see that I have a practice test I took before. Yeah, I have one. So in this is that the progress report overall. So you could go this progress report and each area you could study the question you got wrong. So let's go the one I took. So this took I test like for a while ago. So you could see. So you could go back and see what are the question you got wrong. So you could see here. This question I got wrong and you study those. So you know the score, how it works. If you write your name on your paper, you get 20 point, right? And the scale is from 20 to 80, but the average is average is 45-50. But if you get like 40 or above, this is the passing score, okay? But you have to be very competitive. If you get like 41, you won't be competitive. The competitive score between 50 to 60. So try to get like 50 to 60. So that way you kind of know that you'll be accepted from the program, right? So let's say that you see like all the courses in red, that means you got wrong. So you could study those. If you study by yourself without our help, so you could go to App Store and download our app. So this is our app, you could see in the App Store, and then I'll go to the App Store, download the app and show you a little bit how it look like if you do from your phone screen. Okay, so let me just one second, let's do that. As you could see here, this is our application that on my phone, SIFT app. We developed that app under ASVAB Tutoring. This is very similar to the website we have. So as you could see, we have math skills, mechanical comprehension, reading comprehension, simple drawing, everything we have, and you saw on the website. So the cool thing here is we have 10 final practice tests, right? Many of the questions in the final practice test came before in the actual test. So if you know this final practice test course, then most likely you know everything that will be in the SIFT test. Okay, so basically for the math section. Okay, but overall this app is very good, very user friendly, and we have been teaching this last 7-8 years with a great success. So let's go and then take a prediction test and see how it look like. As you could see here on the top bar, we have math skills, reading comprehension, mechanical comprehension, simple drawing, hidden figures, army aviation information, and special apperception, right? So you could take that test by yourself and see what you do, okay? That kind of tells you what might be your score if you go to MAPS and take that test. So if you go to the result section, and in the result section it will show you what is your score. Okay, so I did not take the test, so that's not score is not showing in here, but it's different with that website. So yeah, if you're interested, so download the app and you could take a prediction test before you go to recruiter's office and take the test. Okay, and thank you and good luck.